Would you believe me if I told you our highest earning wholesale partners are not smoke shops, but actually convenience stores? Yeah, for real. And it's the ones who are vaping behind the counter all day. But of course, they do so respectfully as they put all of their exhales into a smoke eraser, which eliminates 100% of any trace of secondhand smoker smell, vape or smell as they're vaping. But why C-stores? How can they sell better here? And this is the trick to it all. This is the trick to what makes the magic of a smoke eraser and why it can generate such an easy supplemental income is seeing the product used for the first time is where the magic lies. That's why smoke shops, they've all seen it before, but they're the only people that are aware of this concept. Everyone else sees it and they're intrigued and they want it, period. They either want it for themselves, and with 55 million American cannabis smokers and 1 in 20 people in the U.S. vaping, chances are, if it's not for them, they know somebody who they want to give it to, because it's a matter of giving the gift of, look what I found, because everybody wants to claim the smoke eraser because it's just so freaking cool. That's why it's such an easy upsell. And seeing it for the first time just happens to be in the convenience store that they go down to, because your guys or you are vaping behind the counter. They're going to ask you questions. And as you're going to see, it is the most natural and the freaking easiest upsell you'll ever do in your life. The damn thing sells itself. And that is no lie. So what now? I'd say get you some smoke eraser inventory and a free point of sale display. And you can order this from the assorted 12-pack page here on the site. We will set you up, and if you're still not sure, just scroll down, claim the free unit I'm offering you. I want you to notice how many who see it are genuinely intrigued. You can use that to test things out and see for yourself what kind of reactions you're going to get.
Isn't that thing beautiful? It's a smoke eraser, and look at how tiny that thing is. How is it so small? How are we able to get this many exhales into something so freaking small? How is that possible? The pre-filter.